Thanks a lot. Yo, it's Brother Weep. Some of you might have heard of me. I talk about money, I talk about rap music, I talk about getting high. But now, I'ma talk about God. Back in the time when I was lacking a dime, my hopeless youth had me slowly get attracted to grind. Then sat in the lines to talk it out with practical minds. Felt the force within me get all my talents combined. Enacted a mime, enlightened, I decided to rhyme. Delighted and excited and planning to rap till I'm prime. Started spilling ink on the paper and planting your time. But the world is by so wild, they got me slapping the fine. Never got a chance, they never let me spit on the mic. Only cause I come from a land where people ain't white. Day and night I keep flowing, completing all my demo tracks. Inspired being denied the rap by any Democrats. Unleash my race through music intense. The cultural shock that got my whole community tense. That's when I close my eyes and talk to God. Peace in my head, I'm singing this song and it goes like to choke you with tentacles. Survive by only those who prove to be sensible. With only two choices, good and the bad. The hardest part is to be choosing a path. Check this, I could've got myself in dealing with drugs. Or maybe pop a weaker person there while chilling with thugs. Maybe blow up my father's money spending on clothes. Faking attitude for winning all them feminine votes. One point of time I got absorbed in foolish lies. Was juvenile, thought it was cool to get into brutal fights. I even had the thrilling urge to kill. The next second the whole feeling reversed to guilt. I was offered a gun, that's when I dropped it for a mic. Took rap as a career and I thought that this was right. I closed my eyes and give my thanks to God. Peace in my head, I'm singing this song and it goes like I'm speaking my mind naked. Every day on my knees praying to God that I make it. The only hope that keep me going is I know I'm artistic. The level's extreme. My haters agree I'm God gifted.